right now. Literally, the only thing that's bothering me about this is I just hope that Gibb actually gets paid, bro. I hope that this stuff isn't bullshit, because it seems like ain't nobody getting paid for these fights. And that's trash, bro. That's trash. So hopefully we can get it together. Hopefully they got the shit in escrow. Hopefully we're ready to go, all right? Listen, I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for joining me today. Listen, happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. I love y'all, all right? Let's get it, man.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy KSI. I'll be all good. I just got back from summertime ball. Very cool experience. I was able to see Eddie.
Why he look like a little thot in this outfit?
You're all good. I just got.
What is this? Tell me he don't look like a thot, like King Thot in this outfit right now. And then right here, he just reached ultimate thot status with this one. he was really feeling himself, and then he was like, "Hey, fuck it, mate."
Summertime ball. Very cool experience. I was able to see 80,000 people in Wembley Stadium. And they all got to watch me perform. And it was a bit mad, I can't lie. I think there was a period where I just ran back and forth on the stage. Like, I literally just ran from one end to the other because I was like, this is sick.
Bro, oh, so many people.
Let me drink some, hold up. Oh, wow. Prime. It stops your hiccup.
Man, this is crazy.
That's not a fact, in case you take everything I say seriously. All right, Reddit. It's a Reddit day today. Let's do this.
I'm calling it a saying, fact, chat.
No. God, no. Jesus fucking.
I can tell you right now, this will be the funniest video they ever dropped. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. I kind of want to see Deji versus 20 women. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I just feel like it would be hella cringe, and it would be funny. I feel like it would be funny, because I feel like that nigga has no game. So I would love to see it, bro. I would love to see it.
Christ to know. Man, what the fuck is this argument? America just needs to ban guns already. It's simple as that. How many more people need to die? Yeah, when I tweeted this, I was just furious. It's ridiculous. There's just so many mass murders in America, and there's people who just think that should be the way of life. Cool, people are just gonna die. I mean, yes, I know people die, but it shouldn't be by the hand of another. Yeah, what's in
this
guy?
This is stupid. Listen, you fucking idiots, okay? Gun control is the dumbest thing in the world, okay? They tried that shit before. That shit ain't work, all right? Well, they just need to start doing real background checks, okay? You need to get a letter from your neighbor to buy a gun. I don't think that they should ever take guns away, because I'm letting you know right now, I got a couple, and I enjoy my straps. I feel very safe. You feel me? And there's a lot of times when the military and the police overstep their boundaries and overstep the things that they should be doing. And they don't actually protect. Look at that school shooting, bro. Imagine if nobody had guns at that school shooting shit and that off-duty officer wasn't there, bro. Imagine. All them kids would have just been in there getting smoked. Everybody would have been dead. It would have been over. You know what I'm saying? Now, listen, I guess technically the nigga wouldn't have had a gun if everybody didn't have guns. But that's besides the point. Listen, all I'm saying is we just gotta, I fully believe and fully think that the best thing that we can do for gun control is to make anybody that buys a weapon, you gotta get three forms of references. You gotta have three references. And if anything happens with you in that reference, all of those references and you are all going to jail. That's how it should be. That's how it should be, easily.
I said, so tomorrow people start using cars to kill people. Your answer is ban all cars. It's as simple as that. Just stop, man. That's such a
There's literally more people die by knives than they do by guns. So I don't know. At least I feel like that's accurate.
To get you from A to B, you know, from location to location. Only purpose of a gun is to kill things. What else?
Exactly.
Is hunt, but that's you killing. Maybe shooting in the Olympics. Besides that, what else? Anyway, these are my views, and will it affect anything? Honestly, no. So yeah, I have no power. I have nothing to do with American politics. So nah, mate. New fans. JJ might get canceled for this controversial opinions.
Old fans.
Yeah. If you've been a
He's
fan
like,
of
you
me
guys
for,
must not know.
Let's say more than 7-8 years, then you know that it's
That's just
it's
how it is,
bad.
Bro. My
it's
boy chilling.
Bad. I've had a very rough past.
I don't think he even canceled that bad. Like, no cap.
And views. I've grown, I've improved as a human being, and I'm still going to make mistakes. The world is always changing. So fast. Next time JJ and Freya are alone together. Oh my god. Piss off. Piss off.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Oh my god. Alright, if you guys don't understand what this is because I, in a previous video, I was like, men and women can't be friends. I've changed that to, yes, they can be friends, but I don't think they can be best friends because I believe they will eventually catch feelings. I was digging a hole when I mentioned people like Freya and Talia about not being.
Yeah, he was definitely digging a hole. If I was definitely digging a hole,
then it means I want to do more than friends. But I don't know. Either way, maybe I didn't explain it well.
I was bullshitting too, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I was bullshitting. I was definitely bullshitting. I do believe that men and women can be friends, but I don't believe that men and women can be friends if it comes, if it stems from like someone hitting on the other person. Like if you guys didn't get to know each other on a basis of somebody like not getting friend zoned, then nah, fuck that. Y'all aren't friends, bro. You just friend zoned that nigga, and now he's forced to wait until you fucking throw us a coochie. Like that's how I feel. You know what I'm saying? I don't believe in that bullshit. But I do in fact believe that if you like, cause I've met females before, bro, who are just good at games. Like I met females on a game, but I'm not even gonna lie. Like I even got no chicks that are on COD right now. I be playing Call of Duty with them, and I'm like, oh my god, like I'm listening to your voice in the chat. Like shit, I would stroke. You know what I mean? I'm not gonna cap. I would. So does that mean that we're friends if I would actually smash? I don't understand it. I don't know. I don't get it.
Friends, I just don't think they can be best friends. Okay, cool. That's my opinion. Ultimately, who cares?
Because I feel like you're always gonna want to smash.
Watch the whole thing, you won't regret it. Okay, we'll see. We'll see if I don't regret it.
All right, everybody, welcome back to another episode of the Thank You Podcast. Today we have with us a very special guest. Uh-huh. KSI, how are you doing, man?
Yo, I'm very good. How are you?
Ooh. All right, so first question.
That's actually
there
our point.
Have been a couple of rumors going by that you and the rest of the Sidemen members participate in group orgies with each other on a weekly basis. Is there any truth to any of that?
I guess behind closed doors or behind or what the people public doesn't want to see. That's just what's happening. It just excites me. It's just something that I love doing.
No way.
Yeah.
Right, so no, next I clipped question, this together perfectly.
What is your honest, unfiltered opinion on Deji's music?
Obviously, the rap is terrible. If you listen to it now, it's so bad. But I think that's because it's fucking trash. Or just outrageous.
Yeah. I mean, I couldn't disagree with you there.
Hey,
moving on to the next question. Apparently, people have observed you in Heathrow Airport challenging an old lady to a boxing match and kicking her down the stairs, which caused her to break both her ribs and rupture a lung. Why did you do that, KSI?
When people try to test me, you know, I'm not afraid to, you know, fight back. I don't care who you are, I will fight back. That's just how
when people
how
try to test me, like, in my nature. I just gotta do what I gotta do.
All she did was touch your bandana. I don't see how any of that was justified.
You know, I ain't no bitch. It's just part of me where I just feel like, you know,
I ain't no bitch.
Wow.
And I don't like when, you know, I guess people can feel like they can walk all over me.
Yeah, don't.
All right, so the last question.
Don't touch my fucking bandana, man.
Don't touch. All right, I'm
so the last question that we have
beat,
here,
you've
been quoted
it.
Saying that DanCube is one of the best YouTube channels in the platform. Why did you say that?
I don't know. I kind of just fucked with it.
All right, yeah, I fuck with it as well. It's a pretty good channel. Okay, so nice. I appreciate you doing this and that.
Fair play.
But that was good.
I'll give you an award for that because that was taking you a while. Absolutely.
He's not gonna do it.
Platinum. I don't know what the shit before.
Oh my god! I didn't think he was actually gonna do
day
it.
Day one of making
kind of got me hard.
JJ wallpapers till JJ sees them. You smashed it in day one. Fuck
yeah, that looks fire.
Well, 12 days ago, but still, I mean, I saw it and this is hard. Jeez, that look mean. Dang,
no cap.
Fuck with him. After reading and taking in both sides, I've changed my way of thinking. Women and men can be friends. However, they can't be close friends because chances are someone will eventually catch feelings or get hurt.
Talia, oh God.
With, hey, friend. God's sake. Drawing the Sidemen heroes.
Talia, shit.
Okay.
Black Deep Throat Man.
Okay. Tommy T, okay. Big Star, the human swimming man.
Fucking so he's hell, basically
he so
Aquaman?
Hair on his armpits.
Man, is he basically Aquaman? Or what, chat?
Jesus Christ. The Bulk, okay. Stretch. You honestly had nothing for...
Nothing, Simon. Nothing.
You
nothing.
Were like, I don't know what to do.
He
should have
made
man.
Him like the...
Fuck it.
Oh, that is like the guy from Fantastic
Sick.
Four.
Wait, what am I? Allow it, man. Nice.
Sick.
JJ and his things at the moment. JJ's music. JJ's boxing. Okay. JJ's crypto.
It's retired. Hey, pull it up, baby.
Yeah. Pull it up, baby. Crypto saying right now.
Oh, Jesus.
Wow. Whoa. Oh, God. And even Tether is dying. Thanks, God. Oh, God.
Yeah, that's the worst. Hey, honestly, though.
When I left, it was like $2 summoned. So,
if you find the perfect point.
If I just put all my money into XCAD, I would have actually been up. Fuck. I still have money in XCAD, so. It's not an L. It's not a complete L, but fucking crypto. Ain't no fucking way. She has best.
Right, low key, this might be the time to buy back in. Once that shit go up, it's gonna be crazy. I feel like everything has like a downfall and then it'll like at some point go up. It just sucks because I feel like you can never know exactly when it's gonna go up. So you like, it's just such a big risk, you know? Like it could be big if you put money in right now. But then again, you could lose it all. You never know. I guess that's really just what the risk is. I don't know. A mid big cock.
True that. Oh my.
Wait, what?
And Deji, to be fair. True that. Oh my God. Bro, I need a link to see how true this is. There's no way. She has better stamina than Deji, to be fair. Oh my God. No, wait. Taboo never replied. Oh my God, they did. Oh my God. Bro.
They really did.
He's giving Deji shit.
This nigga can't even beat his meat in peace anymore.
Whoa, fuck.
He literally can't go over there and beat his meat now without seeing a comment. That's crazy.
Weepin' Bell.
Do you guys read comments on Pornhub? I do all the time.
Nice. That's great banter. Floyd Mayweather sent a message to Anison Gibb. I think I saw this in this video.
Big Gibber, I know what happened in your last fight. You got cheated. I thought you won. You thought you won. But now you can redeem yourself.
This is so weird.
Against Austin.
Nice.
Good luck. Go out there and do what you got to do. It's going to be a good fight.
Didn't he redeem himself? He already redeemed himself.
By getting the win.
What's he talking about?
Go out there and do what
But I guess
do.
Like he can. Be a good fight. He won't get embarrassed this time by like getting the call and having to wait till after the fight. He's saying make sure that they know you won. I feel like that's what Floyd's saying.
I mean, yeah, he already redeemed himself. By beating, I don't even know his fucking name anymore. He's just that irrelevant. fuck, who did he beat?
Taylor Holder. Yeah.
Taylor Holder, that's who he beat. Yeah, what the fuck is Taylor Holder doing now? There was so much hype of him being like this boxing prodigy and just he was going to be the guy to take the whole YouTube boxing scene by storm and just got clarted by Gibb. So who do I think is gonna win between Austin and Gibb? Obviously Austin and Gibb are fine. I think it's gonna be a tough fight. I don't think we've been able to really see what Austin can do. Obviously Gibb essentially has had tough fights all the time. He really hasn't had maybe
like an easy one.
First fight, he hasn't had an easy fight. Even Jay was a tough fight. And then on the other side, you've got Austin, who we've only seen fight once, and it was against Bryce Hall. Who has had several street fights, but when it came to fighting in the ring, he was pretty shit.
That boy couldn't handle nothing. Austin, I can't wait to see this fight, man. Great,
footwork. Was able to switch stances from southpaw to orthodox. Seems like he's got decent power in his shots. And yeah, he seems like a fighter that moves well. So, you know, with Gibb, you know, his way of fighting is just 100 miles an hour at you, you know, constant fighting, just constant pressure. Giving you no time or space. Whereas Austin's a bit more tricky, you know, movement-wise, and he's going to try and dodge and weave, etc. So, honestly, I think this is going to be a very good fight. Who I think I see winning. I think there's two outcomes. If it goes all the way, Austin will win. And if it doesn't go all the way, then I feel Gibb will win.
Facts. That's the realest shit I've heard about this fight, bro. Because we've seen Austin fight a little bit, you know what I'm saying? We know that he can dance around a little bit, you know what I'm saying? And we know that Gibb gets gas. So it's going to be nice to see what happens and if Gibb can actually go the distance.
This is definitely a fight that shouldn't go to the judges because chances are Austin will win. It's his event. Yeah, Gibb is going to have to put in that work.
He's got
to
knock him out.
One of his key things is his stamina. So really use his stamina to his advantage, working on that body, making sure he banks body shots.
I just hope he's not
the later rounds he's able to.
I hope he's not really doing all that moving like he was doing last time.
Guard down a bit so he can come through with those big overhands and hook.
You thought Gibb had hella stamina? I thought he was slowing up. I'm not gonna lie. I thought he was slowing up in the last fight. I wasn't really seeing the stamina. I saw he had it, but it he came out moving like OD, but then like towards the end of the rounds, like it seemed like he was slowing up a little bit. But again, like I could be like, you know what I'm saying, a little off on that, but definitely, definitely let me know. Shit, get me in my place, bro. No disrespect to homie Gibster.
Yeah, I'm excited for the fight. It's gonna be a very good fight. It's gonna be very
I definitely should be confused.
And this is when I voice cracked, didn't it? I thought no S! Oh bro, every time I make a little mistake, you lot are on my arm.
I like how ladies you put the capital.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Anne Marie!
Legit, that set was so perfect. I was doing so well. Oh, smashing it at some of that ball, and then legit, my voice decided to fuck me. God damn it, man. It is what it is. We move.
Hey, yeah.
Did he just moan while he said, and oh, piss off. Piss off, man. When your dad is beating you for eating all his painkillers, but you can't feel the pound.
What?
That's a good idea. Oh, shit. Don't do that, by the way. Don't do that, because you could
literally die.
Overdose and die. Still one of the funniest shit ever.
What question go? Oh, you're showing your face. Okay.
Can you try yours?
Do you want to see my face? Okay. What's up?
You're clapped.
I like how all he could do is just laugh.
Oh, bro, that was, yeah.
Yo, is that where that laugh comes from that I have as the sound? Is that the video?
It's a very funny moment. Like, legit, I rate it. The balls of my man to just go, you're clapped to me. The OG KSI yes, 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 no, no meme. I actually forgot where this came from. I saw this meme everywhere, but I was like, where the fuck? Then I remembered it was from this stupid ass fucking game.
Yes, 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 yes.
Literally all I needed yes. was make the jump. And I
no, 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 fuck, shit, balls. I'm doing it. Yes! 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 No! 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 I was so fucking close! I was so... No!
What? I didn't know there was two moments?
No, man. Okay, look! Everything's...
Oh, God. This quote will be forever remembered. If all the men had rabies and all the rabies had lesbians and all the men...
Are lesbians?
Facts, bro. Major facts. The only way I got it right, when you find out the one you clown for being dumb is actually smart. Oh, that's funny. If KSI loses in his boxing match in August, we get Boldski. Yeah, sure. Okay. I don't lose, bro. I can't lose. What?
The fact that Mo took the music out of this part, this is going to be like the... Oh, God. I don't know why this sounded like such a clip. This sounded like such a clip, bro. Like,
if I lose, I'll go bold. This man goes from fit neek to fat neek and vice versa so quickly.
So quickly.
JJ a week before the fight. JJ a week after the fight. Yeah, bro. Man eats. Vic Star approved. Which one of the five is least like the other four? A snake ain't got legs, bro. Biggest snake of the century.
Dickheads.
Salty. Why mom looking like a detective at a fucking crime scene? Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I don't know what this fit was, bro. This was a bit mad, you know? Oh, God. Ironic. I worked hard for this. I moved out the slums. The slums. Nah, fuck that. You know what? I actually do need to finish this video. Because I've only done part one of this, and I only showed, like, I think when I was around...
Bro, they're on his ass!
...onwards. Whereas I need to go back to when I was, what, 0 to 11, 10 to show you where I used to live. Because I actually do have the address, and I do need to do that video. Aww. Am I wearing it now? As you can see, clearly not. You know why? I'll show you. Ta-da!
He broke it.
It snapped. This is actually the second time it snapped. I got it repaired when it snapped the first time, but this time I just haven't had the time to repair it. Vid by I Am Clout Chef. What a name. Name JJ.
Zero bitches.
Bitches zero. Subscribers 10,000 are. And what have I evolved into? Show me. Oh!
Still got zero bitches.
Still got zero bitches. You fucking asshole. Tyler reacted to JJ's philosophy. Oh god! Oh god! I was to do that with a girl, I would be sexually attracted to her. To the point where it would end up getting seen, you know? Like, for example, let's say it was just me and Freya. It's such an L. Why did I, out of all the girls to pick?
All the girls!
My mate's girlfriends. Such a weird dynamic. Would be weird. I wouldn't be able to do it. Same with me and Talia. Like, I'm cool with Talia. I'm cool with Freya. I'm cool with several girls. But I just wouldn't just hang out. I don't know. I feel like
one JJ. We're not friends.
What the fuck, JJ? We're
supposed to be friends.
Yo, if she really cried, I would have been, oh my God.
Something like that. It's just like,
oh, that would have made the video.
Now what the fuck? I know if I get drunk and another guy gets drunk, we ain't making out, bro. Nothing's going to make that happen.
Talia's like, wait, what?
That's my mind. She's not really responding.
Yeah, Talia's like,
I'm just
wait.
Watching my video again. I'm sure she can understand what I meant anyway. While JJ sees himself as a sexual person and is aware of how he is drunk, etc. So it's a bit weird, but honestly, if he knows how he acts, better to be safe than sorry. Well, I don't drink anymore, so my life has just been so much better without it. And it's hard because it's so ingrained, but I think that's what makes me even stronger than most, if I'm able to resist the temptation of alcohol. A lot of people are going to be like, well, you're part of an alcoholic brand, XIX Vodka. Well, I mean, first of all, I'm one out of six people. Five of them drink. So, I'd say it's just my opinion. Like, I'm not forcing people to.
I think that everybody goes through these phases, bro. Like, you start to realize that, like, you've been drinking too much, you know what I'm saying? So you, like, slow it down a little bit. That's just how it goes, bro. That's just how it goes.
Drink if you don't want
to. And a lot of times people end up drinking for, like, no reason. Like, it's so much better to have a celebration. Like, I love. Why did he say six? Shut up. I love getting on here, bro, and having like a shot or two with you guys, especially when it's like Simon Sunday or when it's like a big day or something like that. Like, it seems like a treat, but just like randomly drinking, like, that shit's not the way at all. Hold on. What up, boy?
Yo, what up, bro?
My guy, what's good, King? Hey, you know what I'm saying, Shucks, bro? I'm streaming right now and shit. I just wanted to call you, bro. Wish you your first little happy Father's Day, you know what I mean?
Oh, shit. I appreciate it, bro.
You know what I'm saying? You know they say the light-skinned niggas got the, you know what I'm saying, the weakest nuts, so I understand, you know what I'm saying? You had to have that quick. Oh, man. Hey, I hope you enjoy your day, bro. You said what? Yeah. Twitch shit. It's a Simon Sunday, so yeah, shit. Every Sunday, you already know this is the move. Yes, sir, bro. But yeah, shit, bro. We gonna link up here soon, my guy. No worries.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah, bro. I really hope you enjoy the day, bro. Really hope you smiling today, man. Rubbing that belly. I said rubbing that belly.
Oh, yeah. That's funny. It's all good though.
Come on, man. That's what I'm talking about, bro. I love it. All right, man. Shit, I'm about to get back to this shit, but I'll definitely hit you back later on today.
All right, my man.
Hell yeah, bro. Take care, all right?
All right.
All right, big peace. Oh, my queen. Shout out to you, Julie. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, babes.
Want to drink, don't drink. If you want to drink, drink. It's your life, bro. Do whatever you fucking want. But for me, I have a path. I see my path.
Hey, thanks so much, Queen.
I see King, my bad. Oh, so you say Queen right there? Me. I think in the past, I've definitely indulged in a lot of these things that have distracted me. Whereas now, I'm just on that path, fam. I'm on that path and I'm feeling great. Fuck rapping. This is the real deal.
Oh. Yo, does anybody hate these trash cans? Every time I see it in these videos, it just pisses me off. I hate these trash cans, bro. I feel like you can't throw anything away. Like, you throw, like you can only throw, like, paper and, like, just regular shit away in this trash can. Like, I feel like this is, like, the worst trash can for a bedroom, bro. It just blows my mind every time people buy these. Like, it has holes in it, bro. Like, if I'm in my bedroom, right, and I just finished, like, a pizza or something, and I want to throw something away, or, like, maybe I would just want to, like, I got the napkin with a couple pieces of the bread still left in, and I throw it away. Now, like, half of the bread's poking through the hole in the trash can. That's crazy, bro. It's sick. It's sickening. Buy a better trash can, JJ. You got too much money.
I'm on that path, and I'm feeling great. Fuck rapping.
Told it for paper. No one needs it. Exactly. Exactly.
This is Linkin Park. I feel like my singing has improved tremendously since this. Okay.
You know what? Let's
end it on that. I imagine the scene every time. Was so bad on that that I didn't even get claimed. I should check though. Ah, oh, there is copyright claim. Oh wow. Oh wait, no, this is BMG. No, never mind. This is. Well, I mean, I can show you that I don't make any money from my videos. Look at this. Copyright claim. They copyright claim all my videos, essentially, because it was part of the deal that I'm still in. I'm still not making any money for my videos, but I mean, that's fine. I'm doing a video where I lose money, essentially, and I'm just like, fuck it, who cares? I just like making videos. Anyway, what the fuck?
That's crazy. Let's end this. Yeah, plus two, I feel like a lot of people be missing out on the fact that, like, all right, bro, like, you know what I mean? Even though you're not making it, this is still keeping him on top of the world, you know what I mean? So he's bringing in a lot of money from other places, but it's gonna be crazy when he's out of this deal, bro, and he's able to, like, get this money for himself. I can't wait. It's gonna be wild. I already know he's gonna level up the videos. He's gonna level up. He's gonna be like, whoa, this is how much they were making? This is crazy. He's gonna be wilding for it, bro.
I'll see you guys in August.
Let's go.